Give me a kiss to build a dream on, and my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me, and my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on.
Dear friends, we are gathered here today to witness the marriage of Jeff and Ashley. Having come to love each other deeply and sincerely, they now wish to unite their lives. In this ceremony, they dedicate themselves to the happiness and well-being of each other. And we, their friends and family, join with them in this celebration and dedication. Who gives this woman to this man?
Her mother and I.
Marriage is a spiritual art form. In marriage, two unique people surrender to the greatest love and commitment and commit to the process of co-creating an environment that will elicit their highest potential as human beings. Through their marriage, Jeff and Ashley will become more of who they truly are. From joys and sorrows shared, they will grow in love and loyalty. From any pain given and forgiven, they will grow in mutual understanding and compassion. Their life together will move towards the fulfillment of what we celebrate here today. Jeff and Ashley, if you are now ready to enter into the blessed union of marriage, freely choosing this union with all its rights and potential, please indicate that by facing each other. Jeff, do you take Ashley to be your wife, to love her, to cherish her, to be true and faithful to her, and to continually bestow upon her, on her, your heart's deepest devotion.
I do.
Ashley, do you take Jeff to be your husband, to love him, to cherish him, to be true and faithful to him, and to continually bestow upon him your heart's deepest devotion?
I do.
Jeff, as you look at Ashley, repeat these words after me. I, Jeff, take you, Ashley, to be my wife.
I, Jeff, take you, Ashley, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To comfort and respect.
To comfort and respect.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
In hardship and in plenty.
In hardship and in plenty.
So long as you both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
Ashley, as you look at Jeff, repeat these words after me. I, Ashley, take you, Jeff, to be my husband.
I, Ashley, take you, Jeff, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To comfort and respect.
To comfort and respect.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
In hardship and in plenty.
In hardship and in plenty.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.